T. We have all guests on board. Loading of the check-in baggage is now accomplished as well. So soon we're going to push back the aircraft, start the engines, and we'll be taxiing to runway 28 for departure. I will give you more information about the expected arrival time and weather in London later on during the flight. I hope you are feeling comfortable aboard and I wish you a wonderful flight plus.
May we have your attention, please, for the following presentation about safety on board. Your hand luggage must be placed in the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. It is forbidden to place hand luggage in front of the bulkhead seats or the emergency exits. Smaller items such as tablets and mobile phones must be safely secured in the passenger's hand or stowed away. Larger items such as laptops must be stowed away safely during taxiing, takeoff, and landing. Please inform the cabin crew immediately if your electronic device gets damaged or produces heat or smoke. If you should lose your electronic device in your seat, do not move the seat and inform the cabin crew immediately. We would like to remind you that only alcohol served by the cabin crew may be consumed on board. Alcohol personally brought on board may not be consumed. Please fasten your seatbelt now as we are taking off. Is in a fully upright position, that your tables are folded away, and the window blinds are open. Secure infants with the infant's belt, which will be distributed by your flight attendant if needed. Please note that smoking is not permitted on board this aircraft. This includes all kinds of smoking devices, as well as alternative.
departure. flight, you will have the opportunity to buy duty-free articles. The Swiss in-flight shopping catalog can be found in your seat pocket.
Yes, thank you very much for flying with Swiss Airlines and to be all the sugar with the team.
Liebe Gäste, herzlich willkommen in London City. Wir bitten sehr geschlossen zu bleiben, bis das entsprechende Leuchtzeichen über Ihnen erlöscht sind. Öffnen Sie die Gepäckablagen vorsichtig, da Gegenstände rausfahren könnten. Wir machen Sie darauf aufmerksam, dass Sie Ihr Mobiltelefon am Flughafen City erst nach dem Betreten der Ankunftshalle benutzen dürfen. Auf dem Flughafenvorfeld ist der Gebrauch von Mobiltelefonen ausdrücklich verboten. An dieser Stelle möchte ich zu Ihnen verabschieden. Vielen Dank, dass Sie mit Swiss Airlines geflogen sind und einen angenehmen Abend.